bucks barely down the street with the people way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of speed. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip.
Welcome to the Commission's Corner. Week 9 preview, Week 8 recap, summing it all up in the G League. Back here at the corner, this time I got a visitor. It's Cyborg. You guys know him.
Yo, yo, yo. What's up? G League.
G League, here to tell you what's going on. Reviewing Week 8. Last week, Mike Fikes, myself, I took on Superchargers. Superchargers put it down on me, 105. 0.64 to my measly 73.42, so I got crushed. Jimmy took on Yellow D's. First place Assassinator. Finally got stopped in his tracks. Yellow D's.
This week.
87.34. Jimmy, 80.24. We had Niner Nation take on Cyborg. How'd that game go?
Disappointment. Freaking Odell.
Niner Nation 123.14 to Cyborg's 100.56. Niner Nation takes it. Bungles put up a season high for any franchise team with 142.04.
Todd Gurley.
To Donkey Hunters, 89.7. And then in the final battle, we had Got 'em Coach. And Smoothie had 75.68 in a low-scoring affair to beat Got 'em Coach by 20 points, his 55.10. Couple things happened in the league this week. What? A lot of injuries.
Ton of injuries.
Who got injured?
Keenan Allen.
Matt Forte. Steve Smith Sr.
with that Achilles. Woo.
Torn Achilles. That's you, Doug. The Achilles heel. Arian Foster. Achilles blown. Steve Smith. Achilles blown. You went to watch Kobe last season, or the other season ago, when he pulled his Achilles, and you were there videotaping it. You're the Achilles heel. All right, and then, oh, wait a minute. Don't forget about Le'Veon Bell. And if the Commish curse wasn't real before, it definitely is now.
It's the real deal.
Wow. All right, so then we saw the Marvin Jones hit.
Wow. Big hit.
Ricardo Lockett. Oh, he ended up having to have surgery or something, right?
I believe so. Yeah, he's on the season ending too, I believe, no?
Yeah. All right. Interview segment. Cy, you're known as the pick 'em up, drop 'em guy in the league. What makes you do so many ad drops?
This year, I haven't done it as much in the past couple seasons if I have, but I don't know. I guess it's just I'm a little bit too trigger happy. This year, I dropped Joseph Randall way too early. He had two baller games and then just pretty much stunk from there, but I don't know. Something I'm trying to get better at, but I definitely love the whole aspect of the fantasy that I just get too happy, I guess.
Yeah.
Way too trigger happy.
You just need more roster spots.
Yeah, let's add an extra 20.
So we could just have everybody and at least feel like they're on our team, even though they'll be on the pine. And then, all right, to head to preview. Coming up this week, we have myself taking on Niner Nation. And then we actually go at it back-to-back weeks. So whatever happens this week, the other will be able to get immediate revenge next week. Smoothie taking on Superchargers in the battle of the OFC. Top dogs. Two top scorers in the league. What do you think about that game?
Smoothie. Barn burner.
Smoothie's been putting up less points. He came up with a victory last week.
Low scoring game this week, I'm calling.
Matt Forte's out.
He doesn't get over 80. Yeah.
Got 'em Coach. Takes on Bungles.
Let's go Bungles.
Bungle just put up the season high, while Gotham Coach just put up 55, so Gotham Coach needs a win, too. And then you take on Yellow D's.
I got you, Bob. It's my week. Taking down the leader. Taking him off that pony and ramming it in there for the victory.
And then in the final battle, we have Jimmy taking on Donkey Hunters. It's a big game for both those guys. They both want to get a victory, I definitely know, because they're both one. Waiting on me to get one victory to, for them to drop down to that Asada placing for us. But, all right, 2-7. What's your record?
I'm 4-3.
Yeah, so, luck is running out.
I need a victory.
Well, you heard it here. Commish's Corner. Woo. Get ready. Sunday morning. Set your lineups. Hashtag never gonna resign. Hashtag G League for life. Hashtag go get them. Sunday morning. Have it done. Ready. Set your lineup. Commish's Corner week 9. We're out.
Go Manny.
Take it easy. Take it easy. Don't let the sound of your own voice.